at your touch, scattered like soot and dust. But in your hands I amass into some form of purpose.